Well, today I'm in Lake and I'm across from the Casey's gas station. Casey's has been in town for many years. The reason for just taking pictures and video of it, because here in the future, this site's going to be closed and a new Casey's is being built at the current Freedom gas station location, which that will be another day of flying and taking some pictures. So, let's get to it. Well, that was today's flyover of Casey's in Lakin. It only took one battery and it was fairly easy to do. There is a lot of traffic down around here, so hopefully we got some good footage.